to a guy, you know, how the nightclubs are. And something funny was happened there. He managed to look after himself very well. And I was just curious. I say, what was that? I never seen something like that before. And I found out following Chun. It was not just only a system of fighting, but also was a system of thought and how to monitor and yourself and not to be stupid.
The first form of the system, and the most important form, it covers almost the entire system of Wing Chun. When you see the form practiced in stillness, the whole body is involved. In the Su Lim Tao, there are many optical illusions. Mostly, you see the hand application, but there are also hips and legs involved. It is a conditioning form with mental and physical aspects. This is a common misconception of people who wonder how you can fight with it. The second form continues the development of the first form. The purpose of Chun Qu is to close the gap between yourself and your opponent. This is obvious from the English translation of Chun Qu, which is to cross the bridge. If ready, you can learn Chun Qu. Not to do so would be like eating uncooked meat. Some of the moves of Chun Qu are more spectacular than Su Lim Tao. The third form of Wing Chun is the Boi Ji form. In Boi Ji, you learn how to provoke and attack and how to tease your opponent. It has a very clever way of counteracting on long-range fights. It teaches you how to get out of the shit. Loukas calls it preparing an accident for your opponent. In Boi Ji, the gravity changes from form which has been in the other two forms. Your upper body starts moving from high to low and vice versa. Many people have misunderstood or have been misled to believe that the dummy is used to develop power. The wooden dummy develops lines, footwork, two-handed movement, correct body structure. The wooden dummy form was invented to develop high fighting level skills by combining the three forms, Su Lim Tao, Kum Chu and Boi Ji. One piece of advice, do not get hooked on how fast you can learn these forms. They are not important if your body is not ready. To complete the system and hone the power into your skill, you have to learn the use of the long pole. This form was never finished and so only contains 6.5 points. Applied with weapons or with empty hands. In this form, you emphasize and train a lot of the footwork, your wrist motions, body motions, and double hands.